that, so everybody want to cool too much, but it is not good. So we need color because not cool. Push like this. Your elbow. After that, so don't forget, very important, your wrist on center of neck, very important. So if you click deep color, but this is not good, because your wrist here, put on your wrist, center of neck. Don't forget, very important. After that, so if you want to too much, it's okay, no problem. But so your hand very tired, so everybody protect and defense because too much power. I like another technique. Don't pull. Switch. Only switch. So kind of. So, for example, I have head bottom. Like this. So don't grip too much. So relax. Relax. So grip. One. Two. Grip up. Two. One. Two. So this is relax. Like me. Put on your wrist. Set up neck. After that, squeeze. Very strong. Strong. Squeeze. And then, so opponent head, press, push, like this. So for example, so my shoulder, and this, for example, katahajime, like this, sometimes, like this, katahajime, opponent head, push, like this, very strong. Choking technique. So this technique. Squeeze and push opponent head like this. Like this. And I say again, don't forget your wrist. Send down neck. This is not good. Of course, not good. Send down neck. And not to squeeze. Very, very strong. Okay, let's try. Like this. But sometimes, Choking technique is grip opponent kara like this. Sometimes leg. So sodeguruma is sodeguruma jime is only use my judo. So like this. Very very strong. So grip opponent. Three. This is Shido. Of course, Shido. No problem. No problem. Okay. Okay. So this situation. So he keeping my legs. Don't escape. So I can't osaikomi because this situation. Okay. So for example, this is so his head. One, two, grip like this, three, like this, and so close your armpit. Not good. Slide your hand like this, and then so twist your wrist like this. Both hands, slide and twist like this. So this is same move like this and like this, same. So you have four fingers. So hooking your cuffs like this. So your cuffs here, this is not good. Like this. On your wrist. After that, make a circle and slide and twist. Slide and twist like this. Slide and twist like this. It's very strong. But so this is not good. Like this. This is not strong. Here. Turn your wrist like this. Okay, let's try. Like this. Because I can't slide my hand like this. Because so my head and shoulder. So first my head push side like this. After that, shoulder slide up his jaw like this. Because his face like this. Open his neck. After that, so this handling is so shaped. Shaving your jaw like this. Not this is not good. Shaving. So under the ear, slide your hand like this. Push and press. After that, under the ear, your hand, slide like this. Right. Okay. Okay. So head and shoulder like this. After that, under the ear. Right. Right. One more technique. He defend like this. Okay. So press like this. After that, back. Of course, his defense After that,
push and press.
He can tap tap out because foot tap out. Okay. One more technique. One more again. Press and back. After that,
push, press. After that, put on your under the ear and slide
like this. Okay. Okay, let's practice. Thank you. Okay, so on the side like this. So this is close because I can sleep like this. So under the ear, slide your hand and your elbow move like this. And then, so your body side position. No, this is not top position. Side. After that, so move your wrist. Side of neck. This is center of neck. Side, on the side. So, this sort of gurumajime is choke. Like this. So side is not choke here. Strong. Under the ear. Goes. So slide your hand. After that, side position. And move your wrist. My wrist under the ear. Please look at this. My wrist is side position. And straight. Okay? So first here, center of neck. On the back, slide your hand. After that, so my body side and my wrist side under the ear. Okay, so let's try. So no turn, no turn. Only get the side position. So no turn. Keep this position. Okay. So after that, this is very strong. So. After after side position, cooking opponent leg, because sometimes my leg after that side position. Don't forget keep his leg. Putting your calf, so this is not good. On the way. So this time he defend like this. So I can insert my hand also like a snake. Insert your hand. After that, pull down your hand like this. So my wrist here, this is not good. After that, pull down like this. Under the ear. This is not good. Insert your hand after that, so your left hand, left wrist, pull down like this. And twist. Don't forget twist. Not pull, only pull. Twist. And slide your hand. Okay? So, Sodeguru Majime is both hands, slide and sweep. So same technique. Like this, twist. Not only pull, twist. Slide and twist. Insert your hand. After that, this is very important. After that, twist and slide your hand. Okay? Okay, let's practice. So I try to Sodeguru Majime, but so he defend too much. I can submit him. So after that, so change attack inside my ankle inside and pull too much. Katagatame. So, how to escape to katagatame? So, push his elbow and turn this way. Please escape. So, I can submit him like this. And so, he defends like this. Keep 20 seconds. So he want to escape this way, submit. So both taking because Sodeguru Majime and Katagatame, both. Osaikomi, but okay. Two techniques. So grip your sleeve and insert, but I can submit. So about 5 seconds or to 10 seconds, mate, because so quick attack inside and pull too much and turn like this and. Sometimes keep balance like this. So push opponent ear like this. Not face. Face is shadow. because only ear like this. And then keep outside. After that, get back position. And then turn like this. Same, katagatame. And katagatame and sodegurumashi. Okay? One more. Push opponent ear. So my ear is too big. So his head is like this, and then kick outside. After that, get back position and turn like this. Sometimes I can't turn, goes change. Another way. That's one more. Mm-hmm. I can serve him slide. Push his ear, after that, kick outside, and then get the back position and turn. Katagata no osaikomi and samu kin. Okay, let's practice. Ikomi position. So grip. Deep color, not here, under the ear. And sometimes push the face. After that, very quick and very strong. So push opponent face like this. After that, your elbow down. So his face look at me. After that, so hook opponent head. So another technique is, this is kote shibori. Very old technique in Japan. Like this. But so, My arm is not too long, because sometimes not too long, because so grip your sleeve or cuffs, both is okay. Grip here, so your both wrist, center of neck, front and back. After grip, your three. Both wrist, center of neck. After that, your elbow pull down. Grip, your wrist. So both wrist, center of neck. After that, pull down like this. So if you can submit him, it's very strong. And so don't forget, keep control his leg like this. Grip your sleeve here or here. So after that, so both this and our neck, and then pull down your elbows like this. It's very so kind of so they can imagine. And sometimes kick down. It is very strong. Okay, let's practice. So everybody come to small step. This is not good because I can't osai komi like this. But to big step. So your head touch tatami like this. After that, so she want to put leg like this because. Look at my left leg. Like this. Cycle. So at first, jumping. After that, hook. She can't escape like this. Okay? Then let's practice. Let's look at him. So with color or inside. Inside is better, but so sometimes so I need so some seconds. So don't stop move. Both grip, color, or inside. Grip. And then, bonnet belt. After that, so press your elbow here. Grip opponent color and grip a belt and press your elbow. After that, this is very important key point. So your knee, slide your knee, but your ankle outside like this. Don't forget. Slide your knee. But your ankle is outside. Please look at this. Like this. Not inside. Outside. With color, with belt, and slide your knee. And then, kick up. Keep outside, and come. Kesagata. With color and belt, try your knee and ankle is outside. Press and keep up. Keep outside. not inside because he can escape. Because outside and turn like this. After that, release your black belt and change kind of kisarata. So sometimes escape like this. Same. Slide his face. Like this. After that, grip collar, the belt, and slide and outside. Outside. And up. Turn like this. Kisagata. Okay? Okay, let's try. So, main uchikomi to arm lock, juji gatame. So, throw him. After that, so press opponent chest like this. Not kicking. No, only press. Control his body. One and two. Please lower situation. This is not good because with the space he can escape like this. Because so lower position. So please look at my two. This is very important key point. Please look at this. Please look at so everybody want to escape jujigatame like this because I can stop my two. He can't escape. But everybody try to jujigatame. Escape very easy. Both two inside. Control opponent's shoulder. Too hard. Control like this. Inside, you are two. And cross your knee too much. Please look at this. Both two inside. Any question? Okay. Okay, let's try. Five touch.
Satan. So, old life, this is not good. The lower position. Okay? So, okay, so you sit down. So just now, keep lower position dorsal. Okay? So, yes. So, one, two, and so, this uchigomi is so near leg, like this. No, only this. Keep lower position. First, one. So get up like this. Please pull. Okay. After that, change another arm. So keep lower position. Change. Like this. This is not good. So, both arm this way. This way. This way. Keep lower position. Don't forget both two inside. Okay? So okay? Don't relax. No. Follow him. Okay? Try again. Lower position and quick. Okay? Okay, let's try. Through a bit and grip your hands. So, next, not pull up. This is not pull up. Only push down. Like this. Your elbow. Push down. Grip your hand and not pull. Push. Only push like this. So this is not hitting his head. No. Here. And step up like this. After that, so release your hand, press his neck and hooking arm. After that, so don't forget, press his neck and knee. Hand and knee like this. So this is butt case. This is not good because he can escape. Don't forget knee press. After that, change step. Finally, go. One more try. So, release, hook arm, press his neck, that, press your knee like this, that. step and submit. Sometimes, so he protects arm lock like this, too much hard, no space. Don't worry, no problem. Because, so first, big move. Keep balance. I'm wrong. Okay, any question? Okay, let's go. Cool down like this. After that, close your knee. Close your knee. So don't release there and keeping arm. After that, so open your arm like this. And so your knee inside. Here. Here. Okay. Turn your body like this. And so don't release your arm and belt. So close your knee. Keep to control opponent wrist. Close like this. Not switch. No, not good. Close. Like this. And so, don't release your belt because it's release. He can escape this way. No. If you release your opponent's belt, twist arm and turn this way. Yes. Okay. Because don't release belt like submit like this. So after that, both elbow try to uchikomi. Release and kick him. Both arm, uchikomi. Pull down, sit, open your armpit. Jujigatame, kick him. Another arm, pull down, close your knee. Jujigatame, kick. Pull down, close your knee, jujigatame, kick, try again, both hands, okay? Okay, let's try. I try to pull down, but it's very strong, I can't pull down like this. So, next technique. At first, pull down. I can this. So, step over. Like this. Pull down. Like this. So, release your belt. Like this. So, don't forget this situation. Close your knee too much. Too much. And so, this is not straight. this is dangerous. Because, so first pull down this way. This way. Because after that, lowering this way. Not straight, this way.
And put, put his face. And finally, this way.
One more try. Turn this way. Put down, again this. Step over, like this. And, okay, me. And finally, submit him. One more try. So, release your belt. And this is not straight, this way. Okay, me. And hooking his face. And finally, Juju. Hook like this. Change. Hook and hook. After that, so slide your knee like this. Slide. Down here, so side and side. Quick down. After that, slide your knee like this. And finally down. After that, and this is not a good move. This is not good. So close your knee, and turn small, like this. Don't open your knee. This is not good. Like this, okay? Okay, let's practice. This technique is Ude Gatame. Ude is arm. Ude Gatame. Ude arm lock. Arm lock. Strange name. So, at first, Hikikomi pull down position. So, I try to Ude Gatame. So, he gripping my knee or legs. Easy and very quick. Okay, so the control just elbow, no upper elbow. This is his elbow, upper elbow, two fingers. Touch like this and both hands and cross your armpit like this. But this is not too much power. No. Control his elbow. And finally, only twist, not pull down. Twist. And then, close your knee. So open your leg. He can escape. So, this way. Because, close your knee. So, face and shoulder, like this. Or, only shoulder. Close your knee. And one more again. So this is not only pull down, twist like this. Inside, pull and close your knee like this. And finally, not pull. This is not elbow, upper elbow. Both hands, pull and close your knee like this. And then switch like this. Okay, this is ude arm lock, ude gata. Okay, let's try. This is not only hand work. So your knee, close your knee and face and shoulder. This is very important. Don't forget. And so how to escape? Front step. I can submit him because keep distance. Control his body and close your knee. Submit him. But sometimes how to escape? Switch his arm like this. I can submit. So. Translate technique, your knee here, step up, and then your knee like this, jujigatami. Or, I have two techniques, one more, he try to twist arm. I can submit him, knee inside like this, jujigatame, or another technique. I can submit him, so turn your leg. So maybe he grip my knee, but like this. Come, first like this. After that, hook like this, and change arm. Again. So I try to ude gatame like this, but I can submit him, turn your leg, after that, this is translate technique, juji gatame and sankaku. Okay, yeah, let's try.